Let's discuss some more benefits of breastfeeding, starting with the immune system. An infant's immune system is the last of the biological systems to develop, taking months or even years to match that of an adult's capacity for defense. Breast milk contains a multitude of components that work together synergistically to provide a compensatory immune system, including antimicrobial agents like lactoferrin, secretory IgA, lactoalbumin, lysozyme, and monolaurin, anti-inflammatory agents like interleukin IL-10, lactoferrin and lysozyme, immunomodulatory factors like memory T cells, IL-4, IL-10, IL-12, colony stimulating factor 3, tumor necrosis factor alpha, interferon gamma, and leukocytes, among others. These varied components confer both passive and active immunity. A critical element of the infant's active immunity is provided by maternal leukocytes, living white blood cells that provide protection from infection in the infant's gut and other tissues. Concentrations of leukocytes are highest in colostrum and taper off in transitional milk, eventually reaching a baseline level in mature milk. But if the infant, mother, or both develop an infection, that level can increase up to 94% above baseline. Although experts recommend exclusive breastfeeding for at least 6 months, children who are breastfed for any length of time are 64% less likely to develop non-specific gut infections, an effect that lasts as long as 2 months after the cessation of breastfeeding. Similarly, infants who are breastfed for at least 3 months have lower risk of developing atopic dermatitis, also known as eczema. Meta-analyses of randomized controlled trials, prospective studies, and case-controlled studies demonstrate that infants exclusively breastfed for more than 4 months are 72% less likely to be hospitalized due to lower respiratory tract infections in the first year of life compared to infants who were fed formula. And infants who were breastfed for 6 months or longer had a 20% lower risk of developing acute lymphocytic leukemia and a 15% lower risk of developing acute myeloid leukemia. That's not all. Emerging evidence suggests that some of the immune and health benefits that infants acquire during breastfeeding may be lifelong. For example, breastfeeding appears to confer long-term protection to the gut. Infants who were breastfed are 31% less likely to develop childhood inflammatory bowel disease and 52% less likely to develop celiac disease if breastfed at the time of gluten exposure. Recent animal studies demonstrate that female mice that are exposed to infection before pregnancy may pass on lifelong immunity to their offspring via the transfer of immune cells in their milk even after nursing stops. So just to recap, breast milk contains a multitude of components that work together synergistically to provide a compensatory immune system that confers both passive and active immunity. This provides protection against respiratory infections and certain types of cancer in childhood, and might even contribute to lifelong immunity.